robot.
Well, it sounds like fiction to me. Science fiction.